very excited today to be marrying the love of my life. What I love most about David is his love and drive to follow the Lord. He is very much a man who wants to live for him and wants to continue growing in his word. I look forward to all the little quirks we encounter. The thing I would tell myself before I went to Egypt would be to breathe and God is in control.
Today I'm looking forward to celebrating with friends and family. It's rare to have all the family and friends here in one location all together, and I'm just looking forward to getting to know them better, and that my side gets to know Jess's side and vice versa, and just celebrating before God. I love most about Jessica her love for life, her ability to light up a room when she walks in. Everybody just, it's hard not to smile when she's around. She's a very deep love for her family, for her niece. She'll go to bat for her family no matter what. Today I'm nervous that I'll mess up the order of events when I'm on stage. Just want to make sure I don't go left and she'll go right. Priority in the marriage would be to keep Christ at the center and to love Jess as Christ loved the church. It's a high calling. It's something I'll be spending the rest of my life trying to learn and emulate. But to really be there and meet her needs no matter what. The husband, being married to Jess, I'm looking forward to not having to say goodbye anymore. And just to be with her all the time and not have that sense of having a bid departure at night and just being comfortable in each other's presence and being around each other all the time.
How I feel about giving my oldest daughter away. She has been with me the longest. I pray for her the longest, and while it's exciting to see her start this new stage in her life, I am saddened that what we've been working towards has now come to a close. One thing I would say to Jessica on this her wedding day, just how much I love her. One thing I'd like to tell you, David, just between you and me, I am trusting you to take care of her.
Wow! I feel good. that I would not. I feel good. I knew that I would not. So good, so good. I got you. Wow, I feel nice. The sugar runs by. I feel nice. The sugar runs by. I feel nice, a sugar and spice.